all you kiddies out there. It's Bratzo here. Ratzo's annoying cousin. Today, we're going to go to one of the best festivals in Chicago, the Blackout Fest. Now, because it's a blackout, it's going to be a little dark and weird and scary. But if you can watch some dark footage and some weird footage and some scary footage, you're about to meet some of the best bands in the whole world. Let's check them out. I'm here with one of my favorite bands in the world. What's your name? What are all your names?
I'm Arnie.
Federico.
I'm Johnny.
Latin Snake.
Wow. And look, you got friends.
Yeah, we got friends.
Denton, Texas.
So is it fun to be in a band?
It always is fun.
And is it fun to live in Puerto Rico?
Well, yeah.
We're surrounded by beaches and
it's fun.
You know,
Mofongo,
we need a lot of Mofongo.
A lot of toys. We love toys.
You love toys?
Yeah, I love toys.
Hey, do you have any advice for the kids that might want to become musicians?
Stay out of drugs.
And play a lot with Legos.
Dream big. Legos are really good for kids.
Legos are really good. Drugs are really bad.
Drugs are awful. Follow your dreams. You know, stick to your guns.
All right, so play with guns and Legos.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay.
I love those guns.
Fake guns.
Okay, now can you tell me one more thing? What kind of music do you play?
Rock and roll, baby.
So would it be okay if the kids on Chicago dance to one of your rock and roll songs? Okay, we're going to dance now to Davila 666. Yay! Meet a legend, Rocky Erickson. Wait till you see this dude. He's so great, you'll flip upside down.
Hey, I love you, Rocky. You're the greatest.
All right.
of my favorite musicians ever. What's your name?
Timmy Waldron.
Hey, Timmy. Hey, does it hurt your voice to sing so good?
No. Sometimes it does, though.
Wow.
If I go on the road, it does.
So
I already started losing it one show.
Tell me about your band. What's it called?
We're called Human Eye.
Wow.
We're from Detroit City.
Is Detroit a fun place to live?
Detroit Rock City.
Detroit Rock City.
Sometimes it's fun, sometimes it's real sad.
Well,
that's why I write rock and roll. Make it happy.
Well, your songs aren't sad. Your songs seem really happy.
Yeah, they're about aliens and outer space and Bigfoot and gorillas and insects and creatures and dinosaurs and all the fun things.
Rats? Do you ever do any songs about rats?
Yeah, I've mentioned rats in my songs.
We really appreciate that. So we're gonna watch your band rock out at the Hozak Blackout in just a second. First off, do you have anything you want to say about the blackout?
I don't remember any of them.
Cause it's a blackout. Okay, and last, do you have any messages for kids who want to play music?
Play music. Learn to play piano when you're really young. Learn to play an instrument when you're really young. Get into the good music, good rock.
Did you just say learn to play ministry when you're really young?
No, learn to play the piano, learn to play instruments.
Instruments, okay. Because I like ministry, but it seemed like weird advice.
No, I used to like that band a long time ago when I was real young. But yeah, just stay positive and rock and roll, man.
All right, thanks a lot. Hey, let's go watch Human Eye. Ow! friends. What are your names?
John.
And Amanda.
Hey, what is this thing?
Just the best garage punk rockin' event of the year.
Oh, that's awesome. Do you like it too?
I love it. And more importantly, I love you. You're a hot mess.
I love you too. Hey, can we go listen to some rock and roll right now?
It never starts.
All right, let's go rock and roll.
Let's do it. Yay!
I'm here with some of the best people that ever played rock and roll in Chicago. What are your names?
Alex White.
Francis White.
And we are White Mystery.
White Mystery.
White Mystery. So tell us about playing the Blackout. Was it fun?
It was awesome. We got to play with Red Cross on Saturday, and they were the best.
Oh, maybe we'll dance to a Red Cross song later.
Yay.
But you know what we'd love to do?
What?
Look at some of the footage when you guys were on Chicago. Can we show that?
Of course.
Oh, that's awesome. Hey, so it's been a couple of years. You've been rocking and rolling. Do you have any lessons you've learned for the kids in the last couple of years rocking and rolling?
Keep your eyes on the road and keep it clean.
All right, can we rock out to some awesome Chicagogo footage of White Mystery?
Yay, Chicagogo!
Yay, White Mystery! Woo!
a band called The Mentally Ill that were on Chickagogo 100. Let's see what they look like then, and then let's see what they look like now.
I'm here with one of my new friends. What's your name?
I'm Janine.
Hey, Janine. What was your band called?
Bear Mutants.
Oh, my gosh. You guys are so good. Did you know you were awesome?
Thanks. I guess I knew. Yeah, thank you.
Oh, so how did your band get so awesome?
Well, we're all really good friends, and we love music. And so we got together and started playing songs together.
Is it fun to play music?
It totally is. Wow. Yeah, I love it.
Do you like the blackout? Is it fun to be here?
It's really fun. It's crazy. It's a lot of fun.
What's crazy about it?
Well, there's so many people here. They're all really excited because somebody named Rocky Erickson is playing later.
Oh, yeah, we're going to see him.
He's a really big rock star, so that's really exciting. So everyone's in a really good mood.
Have you ever been an opening band for somebody real famous before?
I think so, yeah. Yeah, I think I opened for some famous bands. Belle and Sebastian, do you know who they are?
Oh, yeah. They're just like Rocky Erickson.
Yeah, exactly. They're really cool.
Hey,
like
do you have any advice for the kids before they dance to one of your records?
I think you should muster up a lot of love inside and then dance really, really hard and be very, very happy.
Okay,
really
dance, muster, and be happy.
Yes, yeah.
That's awesome. Thank you so much. You're so cool.
Thanks, you're awesome.
All right, let's dance to your band now.
Cool.
Okay, yes!